Hi, I'm Paul Eichhorn, and I'm a Canadian arts reporter, as well as an artist, and these days, arts funding is hard to come by, especially with the current conservative government. Here on top of Tom Thompson's grave are little pieces of money left, and right now, that's probably all we're going to have left if we continue to have a conservative government in this country. So if you believe in the arts, and you want art to continue to be created by Canadians in Canada, we need to get a government that actually supports art. And I'm sure Tom Thompson would agree that that's the thing we should be fighting for.